Alright. Yeah, and I'm starting a little bit later than normal.
But
it's fine. Don't normally stream on a Sunday anymore. So, having a shorter stream, just going through a little bit of the main story. Just because. Don't need to worry about all this just yet. Like to get this game done and over with right before summer hits. Because the games I want to play for the summer, they're going to take a little bit of time, so as there are three different types of JRPGs, and I'd like to have as much time for the summer for them. So I need to get this done as fast as possible. Maybe not as fast as possible, but, you know, fast enough. Get all that money. Alright. Go back there. Time to kill some time. All the way up to theater. Don't care about you guys. Do not care. Kiryu does not have time for that.
Kiryu-san? Chotto matte kudasai. Kiryu-san desho?
Omae wa Takashi?
はい。あの、その説は。
Takashi, Takashi.
ちょうど一年。
Oh, yes, yes, that guy. 俺
はその花屋の息子、Takashiを助けてやったことがあった。Takashiは、
okay.
後部組の組長の娘、京香と、真面目に
暮らして。Looks like they're doing good.
ねえ、Takashi、何やってんの？競馬で儲かったから、おごってくれるんじゃなかったの？
誰だそいつは。
Oh.
評価はどうした？
あ、なんか、
これはその。
Not good.
頑張って、評価を幸せにするんじゃなかったのか。
そ、
Uh-oh.
結局、半端なままか。
違うんです、キリュウさん。聞いてくださいよ。
All right, what's going on, buddy?Or knock your teeth in. Working my ass off. Gas stations, restaurants, construction jobs. Giving every job my best effort. Still, no matter where I went, didn't seem to fit in. Never lasted long. Money got tight, and I... Didn't you tell me once you do whatever it takes to protect Kyoka? You're ready to chop off a finger to prove it, too. Was that just a bunch of hot air? But Kyoka is... Mm-hmm. What about her?She's meeting with another guy behind my back.
Nani?
What? You sure about that? I asked her once. She lied about being out with friends. But I know there's something going on. One of my co-workers at my last job saw it firsthand. Told me he saw Kyoka go to a hotel with another guy. Mm. Kyoka's leaving me out to dry, and I'm the one struggling to work. You're pathetic. Can't even confirm it yourself. All you have to go on is what someone else told you. You're scared of the truth. Scared of the truth? Exactly. Kiryu, have you ever heard the rumor about the legendary information dealer here in Kamurocho? They say he has eyes everywhere in this city. Is it true? If anyone would know, it's you. You gotta tell me, Kiryu. They call him the florist. The florist Asai. Please, will you take me to meet him? I have to know what Kyoka's really doing. If I take you, it'll be on his terms. I'll talk to the florist for you, but no promises. Thank you. Can't let out that, you know, the florist is his dad. Of course we brought him over here. Alright. Kashi, if you only knew...Nope, nope. I don't even think I'd go for an over-rich person at this person because I just don't need the money. Yep. Going on to, nope, not there. Down the stairs, down the stairs. Come on. There you go. Now we're in. There we go. Navigation in this game is fun. Hey, your son's in trouble again. Loris, it's your son. Takashi wants to meet you. But the question is, are you willing to meet with him? You said it yourself. He's pathetic. No backbone in that kid. Not a trade he picked up for me, that's for sure. That's your answer, then?
Yeah.
I don't even want to look at him. Hmm. No backbone, huh? Maybe the apple doesn't fall from the tree. Hey, it's just not my thing. Guess we're done here, then. Wait. Takashi. The kid just wants to talk to the florist, right? Yeah, he does. And that's what I'll meet him as. Bring him on up. Alright. Mm-hmm. Hey, was that a smirk? Nah. Somewhere deep down, you want to beat this kid, I think.
Oi.
Mind your own damn business. Just bring me the little shit in. Or I'll bring in my brother. You're in luck, kid. You get to meet the florist. And I'm unfortunately shit out of luck because I gotta get around. Those poor cars are gonna be stuck there for a while. Yep, out of the way, out of the way. Come on. Keep running. Oh, let's see. Is there going to be trouble when I turn this corner? Nope. Actually peaceful for once. Oh, hey, Kiryu, how's it go? He's got a med he can spare you. Let's head up. Wow, really? Takashi, this is the florist. Hi. My name is Takashi. I don't need your life story, kid. You know how busy I am. Did you already know why? You want the dirt on the girl you eloped with, right? Just need to know what Kyoka is doing. Didn't ask for your reasons. You're in the market for info I happen to be selling. That's all this is. Got it? Yes. So, one more time. You want info on the streak you ran off with? Yes. Once you know the truth, there's no going back. Sure you won't regret it? I'm sure. No matter what I find out, I'll deal with it. I can take it. Alright, then.
もしもし。私うん。うん。会ってくれるの?うん、分かった。今なら高橋出かけてるから大丈夫。I mean, it doesn't look good.
No. We have to see this to the end. Is that her father?
また仕事を辞めたそうだな。それは高志のせいじゃなくて
お前たちにはまだ無理だったんだ。もう諦めたらどうだ。いつでも戻ってきていいんだぞ。
ありがとうお父さん。でも私、たかしのこと信じてる。今は悩んでるけど、きっといつか私を支えてくれる。
だから、She still believes in him. That's good. 彼を支えてあげたい。Although, you know, he jumped the gun there as well.
この目、全く誰に似たんだが。
たかしがきちんと就職したら、何年かかっても必ず返します。
あの男には期待しとらん。お前が惨めな生活を送るのが耐えられんだけだ。
You gotta buck up, man. Kyoka, I'm such a... Waterworks won't solve your problems, kid. Both of you, thank you. I know you guys probably think I'm full of it, but I'm gonna keep working at this. I'll work as hard as I can. I promise. I'll make Kyoka happy. Actually speak louder than words. Go back to Kyoka, Takashi. Right? And land a stable job, huh? No more running away when it gets tough. Right. Your father would be ashamed of you right now. What do you know about my dad? Mm-hmm. I'm an information dealer. What don't I know about your dad? Would you be able to find out about him then? Where is he now? What's he doing? If he's even still alive? Nothing I can't find out. Mr. Flores, can you track down my father? Got the cash? What? My fee. Can you pay it? How much would it be? More than your sorry ass can afford, that's for sure. No use quoting it. When you can actually support yourself and that girl, you come see me again. Maybe then we'll talk like men. What do I owe you for this time, then? This one's going on my tab with Kiryu. Still owe him a few. Thank you. Thank him, not me. Thank you, Kiryu. Really, thank you. You're an impressive father.
Boy.
Father my ass. That was strictly professional.
Mm.
Since when do you work pro bono? Shut up. Like I said, we're square now. Okay, jeez. What's going on? Ready to go. I'll wait for you at Serena, okay? Alright, I'll be right there. Let's get the show on the road. Oh wow, I didn't realize I was that close. Okay. Yeah. Thank God for a map function in this game. Alright. How am I on items? Okay, I'm good. More than enough. Go right. Good. Hello? There we go. Run up the stairs. Back to Serena. Good old stomping grounds.
Osoi wa yo.
Dou shita nda? Sonna mon toru dashite.
Mo dare mo shinjirare nai wa. Kachou wa ima made watashi ni Kamurocho ni ita nante hanashi.
いつも信じてきたのに。別に別所がお前を裏切ったわけじゃないだろう。裏切りよ。Not telling you worked there?
By
force, son, huh? I'm sure Kiryu can take a few shots.
いいわね。
Probably the entire load. I mean, got plenty of drinks. Be able to survive. Sorry, Kiryu. No, this is the last place he wants to be.
Sumanna, konna dogo shika aite no te. Ma, hanashi suru ni wa koko ga ichiban ee yaro. De, washi ni nan no yo ya?
20数年前, Kamuro-chou de okita Dojima-gumi to Jingon-ha no kousou jiken. Kachou ga tantou shite ita sou desu ne.
Nan ya, torishirabe mitai ya no. Sou ya.
Alright.
This is gonna be easy. Millennium Tower爆破と強奪人、堂島大吾の誘拐の一件、神言派が絡んでいる可能性が高いです。担当直入に聞きますが、課長何か知ってらっしゃるんじゃないですか？知らん。No。まあ、待て。わしが知ってんのは昔の事件のことだけや。今回の事件のことなんか知ってるはずないやないか。
じゃあなぜ今まで人言派のことを私に教えてくれなかったんですか。事件との関係性が見えへん以上、不必要に情報を伝える必要はない。混乱を招くだけや。本当ですね。ああ。いや、sure。じゃあ、20数年前に起きた事件の方を教えてください。そやな。何から話そうか。もう聞いとるかもしれんが。
当時わしはカムロ社の4課におったんや。知ってます。それで堂島組の手引きをした。まあ簡単に言うたらそうや。せやけどそれしか道はなかった。
They probably didn't have they probably didn't have the authority to do anything.
略奪と暴行で市民は恐怖に陥るわ。人言派がカムロ町に拠点を構えてから手がつけられんほど町は荒れとったんじゃ。
どんなことがあろうと、ヤクザとは裏取引をしてはいけない。それが腐敗の一歩になるんだと、課長はいつも言ってるじゃないですか。あの時は他に方法がなかったんじゃ。質問を変えます。消えたはずの人言派がなぜか今動いている。これについては何か知ってるんですね。
当時、人言派の構成員は36人。36人。Okay。Was a complete rip-off。3人生き残りがいるってことか。そうや。そのうちの一人をわしは知っとる。誰なんですか。教えてください。
そうてもりに、ケーマという店がある。ケーマ、それをファインダー。名前は？今は村井という名前で生きとるわ。村井ですね。さやま、村井を大阪に連れてきたのはわしや。村井っちゅう名前もわしがつけたんや。え？
あいつは奇跡的に一命を取り留めた。けど、人言派の掟は生よりも死。服従戦闘を生きることは許されん。そこで村井は生きることを選んだんや。せやから、カムロ町から逃げる手助けをしたんや。他の生き残りからの報復を避けるためか。そうや。
わしと河原が関西へ赴任するときに一緒に連れてきた。河原さんも関西に。佐山。はい。今日付で身辺保護の任務は終わりや。え？ 命令や。
理由を言ってください。
人言派が絡んでるとなりゃかなりの危険が伴う。
私が女だからですか。
ちゃう、そんなこと言うとるやないわ。四課の捜査範囲から外れたってだけや。
今さらそんなこと言わないでください。犯罪者を取り締まる、それが私の仕事です。
今回の事件はヤクザ狩りのようにはいかんのじゃ。
相手は同じ人間じゃないですか。
お前は人言派の恐ろしさを知らんからそんなことが言えるんや。あいつら女やろうが子供やろうが手加減せんのんじゃ。
でも私は。
これは命令や言うとるやろ。
Oh boy.
見ての通り頑固もんでの。佐山のやつ守
っ。一つ聞きたいことがある。
なんや。
河浦さんの発砲事件を知ってるな。堂島組と人言派の事件と関係があるんじゃないのか。それに関西への赴任とも。
これ以上のことはわしの口からは言えん。とにかく佐山のこと頼んだで。
Thanks for that. You've been a real help. All right. Wonder where she ran off to. Should check with her. Probably back to definitely went back to her mom. Nope, not that way. I just want to go through the mall. Don't know why. You're in the way, buddy. Definitely in the way. Ooh, I'm not doing good. Oh well. Here you go. Hey, buddy. What's good? Yeah, he's definitely had it.
しばらく寝てろ。
Oh, he didn't drop anything? Oh, there it is. Let's see, what a ripoff! 50,000? I guess that makes up for it. Goes in and then, you know, just things are flying. No, she ain't here. Interesting. Oh, it's you, Sheriff. If it's Kari you're after, she ain't here. Mm-hmm. Where is she? Don't know how it's got her down, but I think she's out drinking at one of those bars again. She ducks into a bar and drowns sorrows that way. They all know her by name, but I couldn't tell you which one. I think a few bars she might be at. I'll check around. Alright. Alright. Gotta go to that side of town. It'd be easier taking a cab at this point. But we're not going to. Aw, damn it. Alright, let's go. Oh! Surprised I got hip of all people. Alright, get rid of you. Jesus. There we go. Sorry. I was expecting him to go through the glass like that. They'll pay for it. Still don't know where to find the food that she wants. Speaking of food. Yeah, let's get some ramen and let's get some chashu men. Yeah, let's have that, yeah. Yeah, good stuff. For the love of ramen, hell yeah. Good shit. Thank you very much. Hell yeah. Up we go. You here? No. She ain't here.
Boy.
Is there a woman named Sayama here?
Hey.
Oh, she left not long ago. Said she was heading out to the river. Maybe she's hoping to relax a lot. Okay, thanks. Down we go. Yeah, alright. Where would she be? Right there? You know, there's potential to get into a few battles. I was joking, game! I don't need any more battles. They don't give a fuck. He needed a bath. Oh! Damn, I was hoping the Kiryu would be right there to take the hit. Hey, buddy. Oh! Oh, you guys don't stand a chance. I have, like, the river right there. One of you guys going for... One of you guys gonna join your buddy for a bath. Sotenbori thugs. Hey, buddy. Bye-bye. Ooh, I can do another one. Hey, buddy. You know what? You with the taser. Bye-bye. Damn. He went all stiff on that one. Too slow, buddy. Flawless victory. That's a lot of experience for that. Hey, guys. Yeah, just run away. Save yourselves. Causing trouble while Kiryu's around, man. You better have good health insurance.
Hey, what are you doing?
Alright, let's go. Beat the cops. I have no idea why, but whatever. Why are we running from the cops? So, why did we run from the cops?
どうしたんだ?
いや、私たち、なんか変だなと思ってね。
ん?
ねえ、今夜空いてる?
Ooh, Kiryu! My man!
遊びたい気分なんだけど、付き合ってくれる?
Charcoal grow crab. That does sound good. But, you know. Come on, this looks like it'd be a wonderful, wonderful day. Why is she? Oh my god, you're a cop, you shouldn't be running. Oh please, if you wanted a bear, you're better off getting anyone other than me to get this. Oh. Nice. If it was Yakuza 3, I had better luck with these mini games. But not Yakuza 2.
ごめん、待った。意外にビール売ってなくて。
いや、街を見ていたところだ。
Guess she just needed to unwind, you know? It's an odd pairing, you know? An anti-Yakuza cop, ex-Yakuza.
おいしい。
お前さっきも飲んでいたんじゃないのか?
運動の後の一杯はちょっとちゃうねんな。
いい場所だな。
ああ、ここいいでしょう。今日付き合ってもらったお礼や。本当はうちしか知らん秘密の場所やねんけど、今日は特別に教えてあげるわ。
Don't we have someone to meet up with? God damn, how many drinks are you having?
気分だ。
もうちょっと飲むやろ。買ってくるわ。
うん。悪い。気が利くんだな。
無理して褒めたってビール以外出てこんよ。
別に無理したわけじゃねえよ。
何言ってんの。うちはね、そういうおだてとかお世辞は好きちゃうし。
本当に素直にそう思っただけだ。
せやからさっきも言うたけど、褒めても何も出てきえへんよ。
そういうところは案外可愛いんだな。
あのな、うちは今まで優しいなんて言われたこともないし、可愛いなんて言われたこともない。男勝りで現場でもうちが乗り込んだらみんな引いてるわ。せやからあんたが言うてることが嘘やってことくらい分かってるし、そんな言葉言うてもらうためにここに連れてきたわけやな。
そいつらには分からねえだけなのさ。
何が?
お前が刑事である以前に女だってことがさ。周りが何て言おうと気にするな。 人間、自分らしくいることが一番大切なんじゃねえのか。
Interior's always been living like that.
今のお前は周り気にして突っ張ることに必死で、自分自身を見失っちまってるんじゃねえのか。世の中にはお前のいいところを大切
に。I mean, she does have it rough.
きっといるはずだ。
She's a woman in a profession mainly defined by men, so she has to work extra hard. So it's a little difficult for her. Definitely need to change that.
So you own that to see the Siawa set the Atsuwa Motomena Kotonikimeta. でもそう考えてきたからこそここまで来れた。そして今の自分がある。その気持ちは誰にもわからへん。私にしか。
ああ、そうだな。
え？
うん。俺はお前の過去のすべては知らねえ。でも俺は誰が何と言おうと。本当のお前は優しい人間だって思ってるぜ。おせっかいだったかもしれねえが、一人の男の意見として覚えておいてくれ。
あんたって不思議な人やね。本当にヤクザやったのが信じられへん。
だから言ったろ、人から見た印象なんてその程度のものだってことだ。酔っ払ったんだろう。帰るか。
え、あ、うん、そうやね。
俺はもうちょっとここで星を見てるよ。
え、じゃあうちも。
明日は生き残りの男と会わなきゃいけないんだろう。今日はしっかり休め。それに俺は逃げも隠れもしねえよ。
そういうことやなくて。
今夜は俺に借りがあるはずだろう。素直に言うことを聞け。
Get some rest. We're going to be busy tomorrow.
わかった。じゃあ今日はママのところに行くわ。
葵か。
うん。じゃあ明日の朝10時、橋の上で待ってるわ。
わかった。
ありがとう。
It's nice to have a sweet moment like this. You rarely find some yakuza. Get some me time to myself. Maybe I should check out the city. I really don't need to check out the city. I really shouldn't check out the city.Down by the river. All right, who we got? Ooh! Tattoo artist. It would be nice to get a dragon tattoo like that on my back. But. Way too expensive. Would take up way too much time. Don't you even dare!
What are you doing? What are you doing? You're
going to leave it and regret it, aren't you? What
are you doing?
それ入れ墨の下絵だろう。しかも普通の図柄じゃねえ。
Definitely not your average design.
なんであんたそれは。 ひょっとして筋もんか。
Used to be。
ま、近い。
Come on, show him your tattoo. Come on.
兄ちゃん、うちに寄って茶の一杯でも飲んでけや。
Yeah, I mean, that'll be good. That'll take care of some of, you know, that alcohol. What's eating you, old man?
おかえりなさい、
師匠。
わしの客人や。
あ、師匠、これ。
あいつに見つからんようにしまっとけや。
あ、はい。
おい、何してんねん。あんたも早来いや。
お客さん、どうぞ奥へ。
あ、
ああ。All right, the name is Kazuhori the Fourth, Master Tattooist. I've had my practice here in Osaka about as long as I can remember. I owe you one, son. You're basically the top artist in Kansai, as I've heard it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you heard of me? Yes, from the master who did the piece on my back. Your back, huh? That certainly has some weight to it. An artist named Udobori the Second linked it. Udobori? The Udobori? You know? Of course I know it. Tattoos may span the globe over, but it's a small world. Get to be a master, your name will get around. So I can ask why you're about to throw that design away? Oh, that.Does it have to do with him?
これはうちの一家に伝わる竜の指定でな。代々風振りを継承したもんにしか掘れんしろもんや。
交流か。
よう知っとるな。そう。指針の蝶と呼ばれる伝説の竜。交流や。
The design's actually a bit of a family heirloom passed down for generations.Then why would you throw it away? Well, what was that? What happened? Akina. Master, Satoshi was just here, and he took the design. What? It was stolen? Yes, but we know who did it. It was Master's first student. Wait, what's going on? Him and his damn war succession are the reason I was trying to be rid of that cursed piece. Succession war, huh? Let me fill you in.I'm actually looking to retire soon. I was thinking Akina here would take up the name. Her? That's right. But the world of tattoos is a world of men. And Satoshi, my older pupil, didn't take too kindly to the idea. Satoshi is the thief? Yes. And he's 10 years my senior. Considering the world you've come from, I'm sure you understand the importance of seniority, yes? Imagine someone 10 years your junior passing you up, and she's a woman at that. His pride and ego are wounded.But you're naming Akina as your successor because she's better, right? That's right. There's an art to tattoos that goes beyond simple skill or technique. You're not a master until you can see your client's fates in the ink of your work. Satoshi's just not there yet. Master, but I don't. I know. Unfortunately, the other part of this little war is that Akina ain't willing to take the name.
Nani?
Why not? She won't tell me either. But even if she won't take it, I'm not about to hand it to Satoshi like it's some kind of consolation prize. He's not ready to be Kazuhori the Fifth. Now I can see what brought you down the river. Right. And that's why Satoshi stole the dragon. If I won't give him the name, it'll seem he'll take it by force.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what are you... My tattoo is a strong resemblance to that design.
Mm-hmm.
What? But, yes, a dragon. Really?By her, Udobori gave it to the man of the Tojo clan. He considered it his magnum opus. That was almost 20 years back. I don't believe he's done any dragons since. When I've heard of that story. So you're really him. I'm Kazuma Kiryu. And yes, I was once in the Tojo clan. Incredible. Master Udobori taught me both the value and the weight of a tattoo carries. Which is why I won't stand by while Satoshi undermines all of it. I'm going to get your design back. And in return...Akina, will you tell us why you refuse to take the Kazuhori name? Akina, I think that's a fair bargain. Satoshi's been set up a shop and building in Shofukucho. Got it. Alright, I don't tolerate thieves. All the way over here. No, I don't want to fight you guys. Can we not? Thank you. Alright, let's see here. Got you all riled up, buddy. Nice one, bro. Yeah, this is all I need to really become a Kazori 5. Fifth, the guy with the dragon on his back is the talk of the whole town right now. And when the rest of Osaka wants in on the eek that made him a legend, they'll come and knock him. Yeah, there's definitely reason why he shouldn't have this. You're Satoshi? Yeah, and who the hell are you? I'm here to take back the design you stole from your master. I'll be taking the dragon. Oh, so Akina's sending heavies after us now. Yeah. No, I'm here because you don't deserve that design. Fuck you think you are, talking to me like that. You know how many Yakuza have dealt with over the years? Chumps like you always think you're tougher than you are. Then we're done talking. But I guess you just haven't learned to fear yet. I'll teach you. That's our line, asshole. You're gonna regret coming here. Okay. Poor bastard. Not enough to get him down. Still not enough. Aw, damn. Oh, nice kick. Alright. Somebody's getting beat. Nagao, you are done. I don't like doing this to a player, but oh well. Look at all that damage. Come on. You learn to fear yet? No? You learn to fear yet? Shit, who are you? Kiryu. Got your design back. You. Old bastard, can't you see she got you wrapped around her finger? Satoshi, you're blind. You don't understand the true artistry of tattoos. What are you babbling about? Your fingers know their way around the ink, but your soul can't see the colors. That's the difference between you and Akina. More of this pretentious bullshit. Tattoos are a permanent part of someone's life, Satoshi. It changes them. Someone like you who's putting ink on two-bit street punks for money just goes to prove what little you contribute to the art. The tattoo nurtures the man who bears it, and in turn, the design finds its home on their skin. Oh yeah? Then tell me, master, who's got that golden dragon on his back now? He's some great hero. Say his name. Who does have that dragon? His name is Ryuji Goda.
Nani?
Yeah, that Ryuji Goda. You gave your ultimate tattoo to some crazy fuck, and now you want to lecture me about art? It's not true. Master didn't give him that tattoo. Akina. What? I was the one who inked the golden dragon. That's why she didn't want the title. She made the mistake.
10年前、ゴーダ龍二を初めて見た時、わしは衝撃を覚えた。この男は、わしの生涯最高の下地になる男やと。 そして代々伝わるあの竜を掘ることを決めたんや。せやけど筋彫りしようとした時、わしの手は動かんようになってしもた。そうなんです。だから私がその続きを師匠に代わって掘ったんです。
A tattoo is yours? That's how I learned the true way to being a tattoo artist. I've never been more scared. Ryuji Goto climbed the ranks of the Omi Alliance. Now he's clawing his way towards the throne itself. I never dreamed a man bearing my ink would become what he has. Akina, that's why you deserve the name. The Master Tattooist's calling is to make bigger men of their clients. So that's why you rejected the Kazuhori name. Yes, I'm afraid of giving men like him more power. Akina. There it is.
あの W さんの竜。俺はこの竜を背負ってから多くのものを得て、多くのものを失った。だが俺は竜を掘ったことも今の自分があるのも全て運命だったと思ってる。 あんたたちが郷田龍二に掘ったことは間違いじゃない。桐生さん、力を持った人間はよく道を間違える。だから人間なんだ。だがその道を正すのはあんたたちの仕事じゃない。あんたたちを掘り死には 掘った男の顛末を見届けることしかできない。アキナさん、もしあんたに掘り師としての責任があるなら、風堀を継承して龍二の行く末を見届けるべきなんじゃないのか。桐生さん、それじゃあな。桐生さん、
私もう逃げません。5代目風堀を継ぎます。ありがとうございました。So
what are we gonna do about the other guy? Nothing? Okay. Iron Creed. It's almost 10. She's waiting for me at the bridge. Sorry. Oh, let's see if we can get an acupuncture going. Like, you get Tiger Drop that right now, that would be awesome. Wrong way, yet again. Always turn, just one too early. Oh no. Really in a pickle now. Might as well just rope at the next guy who walks by. Whoa, hey there! Can I help you? Are you busy at the moment, sir? Yes! So that depends. Well, do you think voice acting for a video game might interest you?
Nani?
With my voice? Kazuma Kiryu, professional voice actor. Why do you need me? We're supposed to record for a game today, but one of our actors has a frog in his throat. Today's our last day in the studio. I have an employee do it instead, then there, problem solved. Wait, you can't leave. I can, and I am. Harsh. If I don't find a suitable replacement, though, it'll be my head on the chopping block. My god, the stress. Maybe I should just end it all right here and now. Hey, don't be like that. It's just a video game. Be my voice actor. Do it for me. Do it or I'll kill myself. You have to be so melodramatic. Wait, now I'm really listening to you talking. That voice. It's smoother than whiskey on the rocks. You were born to be a voice actor. And this is the moment that will shape your destiny. I'm sure it will. Still not hearing anything that convinces me to help you. Please, your voice is killer. You're a little too close. Come on, do it, do it, do it. I don't know the first thing about voice acting. Sorry, but I can't do it. Oh, you'll be fine. Just read the lines as they're written on the script. I'll even give you an actor's payment. Can't you grab the next guy who walks by? Why does it have to be me? Because it does. If I don't get your voice in a video game, the world will never know peace. I'm begging you. I insist. I'm dying. Alright. Okay, fine. If you're that, sure, I'm the guy for this. I'll help you. Oh, thank you, thank you. What's your name? Kiryu. Nice to meet you, Kiryu. I'm Kikuchi. We're recording in the studio nearby, so follow me. We'll be there in a sec. Just wanted acupuncture. Let me introduce you to your partner, Kiryu. This is Ryuzaki. Look forward to getting in the booth with you. Likewise. Should have asked this, but what kind of game are we recording for? Oh, it's a high-octane game of adolescent carnage and drama. Explore the themes of humanity, friendship, betrayal, and the bonds these men form along the way. We call it Amigo Picante. Oh my god. Never heard of it. Well, it's an up-and-coming genre that's really taken off with female fans recently. Oh, I guess I'll explain it. So who am I playing? Our protagonist, of course, his name is Abe, and Ryuzaki will be playing a childhood friend. Michui?
Nani?
What? Never acted a day of my life. How can you expect me to play the protagonist? Be fine. I'll make sure you do it right, don't worry. Now, you two recently started high school together in an all-boys institution called Sir Dandy Boys Academy. Saint Dandy Boys Academy. Ugh, even worse. The curtains rise on the first scene, the two of you alone in the classroom at the end of the school day. We don't have much time, so let's get rolling. Here's the script, Kiryu. All we need for you is to read your lines at the right time. You'll do great. Been a while since we had time to ourselves, Abe. Just the two of us. Yeah, you're right. I'm glad to finally have some alone time with you. You know, it almost feels like fate that we both end up at St. Dandy's. I would have been so lonely without you. Hey, Abe, how do you feel about me? Well, you've been a great friend to me. Ever since we were kids. Is this going where I think it's going? Oh, wait, Kiryu. Didn't you read ahead? This would only make things awkward between them later. Not to mention, it's not what the script says. Sorry, but I'm kind of ad-libbing what I have here. Well, a good voice actor has to stay a few lines ahead. Let's roll back a step. Alright. You're really annoying. To be honest, I've always seen you as a kind, strong man. You mean it to me? What? Wait, what? Yep. It's just the two of us here. What do you want to do with me? Oh god, it is going where I think it's going. This is bad. Are you sure you want me? That's certainly going places. I think I can hold myself back. Are you really ready? Yeah. God, this is bad. Really have to do this next part? Screw you, man. You should have warned me. Oh my god! Hey, you said this was an adolescent drama, not some kind of sex game. Please, young ladies across the nation are going crazy for- oh my god. Well, yeah. Really genre video game? Don't let it get to you, Kiryu. Once you let yourself get into these parts, you really nailed those lines. He's right, I can barely believe you're an amateur. Why don't you stick around, take a few more roles with us? Hell no, we're done. I think my career as a voice actor ended before it started. And how popular do you say these games are? Man, hard to believe that they have much of an audience. Believe it, their girls line up for hours every time we drop a new release. No idea, I guess video games have come a long way. Don't trouble yourself over it. Oh, and you really saved my life. I thought it was all over until you strolled by. Here, let me thank you. Well, should get going. Give you a ring when the sequel hits. Don't you dare! Dude, you gotta warn me before we go into this stuff. Please. Alright, well, that happened. Completely forgot all about that. No. No. Go away. Alright. Welcome. Yep, let's see. Let's see what we got. Aww. Alright, fine. It just means I gotta wait quite some time. Collateral damage, yeah, no. I mean, boosting the light attack. All I need is just to max out the red experience. Ultimate combo speed might be done faster. Oh well. Well, so much for that. Meet up on the bridge. Oh, that's a Nobu Rich by himself. Sorry, I don't want to fight you. I really should be fighting you because minigames are sucking out all my money, but I don't need to fight you. Alright, let's see what's going on. You okay? Hear you say something wrong? No time for smoking, Kiryu. Let's go. You get it back at the end of the day. If you're a good boy. Chief said we'll find Mirai somewhere in Kima. Need to hear what he has to say. Sure about it, so? Don't worry about me. Whatever he can say, I can handle it. But first, we need to hit the streets to see if we can even find the place. Alright. Now we got her here. Alright, there we go. All the way down there. Couldn't we have started here? Jeez. I mean, the Nova Rich guy is still here. Don't even bother. Oh, her again? Sorry about that. Here, let me help you out. Help me up? I think you mean feel me up. Don't think I didn't notice it was with those hands, went Buster. Excuse me? Oh, please, even now you're eyeing me with like a hungry lion. You misunderstood. Believe me, there's nothing further from my mind than that. Huh, doubt it. I bet just the thought of getting hands with me got your blood flowing south of the border. Yeah, that lady that just appeared on screen just fucked right off. She's like, yeah, I don't want any part of this. Lady out of her mind. Oh, no. Actually, yeah, no sane one would step out the door looking like this. Size me up now, fella? Lack of action got you on the verge of a splurge? I should probably get going. Sorry about that bump again. We do not want to deal with this. Get back here, you old hag. Huh? What, you want a slice of pie too? Well, I ain't in the apron look, Junior. Don't give me that. I saw you shoplifting. Mm-hmm. Huh? I think I steal his heart, so you got the wrong lady, I'd say. Anyway, I was just leaving. Me and this chunk of hunk were heading out on a date, ain't that right? What? That's how it is, huh? Gotta keep your granny fetish under wraps, man. Anyway, gonna pay up? Hold on, all I know is bump into her. Wait. Oh, Sasuke, I thought I caught up with the old lady, but I'm about to collect. About that, I wanna check the tapes again. Turns out she ain't the one. What? This old shrew? She's innocent, sorry. That's all because of me. Told yourself. Think about what you're doing to my street cred. I should sue. Or at least get a few coupons off you. Wait, you really didn't do it? Oh my god. Wait, you really didn't do it? You doubted me? I'm a state citizen, not some slack-jawed hooligan. Right, I can see that. Camera, don't lie, she ain't the one. Real sorry about that. Sorry I gotta cut it. Apologies from the heart, the coupons are where you start. Ugh. Got a problem, boss? Ah. Karaoke, this whole hag's trying to shake us down for coupons. Shake it down, you're the ones who started it. Look, lady, this manager here treated you real nice over the years. Why don't you run on home, if you know it's good for you? Oh, so you think I'll back down after you tarnish my honor like that? Sorry, but I'll take orders from tiny boys out here looking like leprechauns. Jesus Christ. You better shut your damn mouth, you purple-haired harpy. What? You want to fight? You know who I am, sonny? You don't call me the Obitarian for nothing. Who cares? I ain't afraid to cut you one way or another. This is starting ugly. I'll teach you what happens when you fuck with the Yakuza. Alright, now, get out of here. Well, you think you're doing? You should be ashamed of yourself, getting so worked up over an old woman. My hero. Oh yeah? Either way, I doubt you'd be much match for her. What was that? A woman like her? Can't explain why, but there's no way a two-bit thug like you could take her. Oh, you think, huh? Well, I'm gonna wreck this windbag after you're dead. Bruh, this was not worth it. And are you done? No. Got a surprising amount of health there, buddy. Oh, how did that mess? Saved her. Fine, I'll let y'all look for now, but watch your back, buddy. Sorry, get the hell out of here. Can't believe I got dragged into this mess. Safe, thank you, my guardian angel. Here's a little something for your trouble. Hell yeah. Thanks. Hey, you know that I'm seeing up close, you're a real stud. Excuse me? Remind me of that time a stunned young mag with the eye patch came to my rescue. Getting hot flashbacks. Oh god. Majima, what did you do? That's nice, but I should get going then. Pull your jets off, big boy. It's been 20 years since I would set my heart ablaze like this. I ain't letting you get away. Wait, please. You ready? Here comes Granny. Oh, poor Kiryu. Oh my god, do we really need 3 takes of this? How do you have this kind of strength? Not even the dragon can get away from Granny. No need to go all mumble mouth on me, son. It's been a while since I had my... Jesus. That was really something, man. Sorry again for the misunderstanding today. No worries, fella. Got all the compensation you're looking for right here. Fought some battles in my time, but I've never felt strength like this. Oh, man. Poor Majima. Got her in the prime of her life, too. Oh, no, look. She's standing out here. No. Really sorry about before. I mean, you saved me. I barely even gave you an out of thanks. No, that's fine. You got more than I ever needed out of the last exchange. No, you didn't. You need to thank you for your kindness. I was not thinking about what you did since. Here, there's no better way to offer my services, so here I am. Your services? I think you catch my drift, fella. No other kind of place you're running here. If you did, you wouldn't be offering your services. A cabaret club isn't exactly appropriate for a lady your age. Like hell it ain't. I know what a cabaret club is, and I want back in on the fun. Oh my god, yes. We are bringing her ass in. Wait, back in? Darn tootin', back in the day, I was a secret weapon of Sutton Bory's own Sunshine Cabaret. I made bank, sonny. Why, I had a line out the door of men coming to take a gander at my beauty. Now I can talk their ears off. I see. I don't know about beauty, but the lady sure can talk. The fella who ran the joint was biggest fan, too. He only had one good eye. When I was around, he couldn't take it off me. Sly perv. So what do you say? No better deal in town than the one I'm putting out on offer right now. One good eye. Nah, it couldn't be. Fine. You want it so bad, you can have it. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. She's gold ranked. I'm gonna have to put her in. Poor Majima. He had to deal with her, too. Hey, buddy. Hey, ever heard of a place called Kima? Huh? Kima? Mm. I've heard the name, but couldn't tell you where it is. Let's see. Reason I know it, though, is because I knew a guy was in and out there back in the day. Mm. You know, then you do know it. How about 3 big bills for the tip? Fine. Oh-ho. I do enjoy a smooth negotiation. Well, deal's a deal. Guy who can get you in is a gamble man who goes by Ginkaku. There's a rundown bar west of Shofukucho called Mino. He used to hang out there. That's all I know. Pleasure doing business with you. Oh boy. Back to the gambling halls, huh? Yeah, this better not be a dead end. Yeah, I'm already 30,000 yen in the hole, so. No! Fine. God damn! Hey, we got everybody flying on that one. That's another one down. Ooh, he had gift. Silver plate, nice. Good ragdoll. Good ragdoll physics. Can't get enough of it. Alright. Anything good with the heat actions? I'm just missing one. That's Tsuwoden. Might be nice. Oh, Cameo's videos. Okay, so we're basically done with that. Don't need much more with all this. Yeah, we're fine with all this. Rewards earn when running the club. Don't really need that. I mean, gain improved stats for them would be nice. I mean, increasing my stats would be nice too, but the light attack and then combo speed would be nice. Fishing all that. Alright. No good. It's locked. Gotta be upstairs. Up. Oh, examine. Mm-hmm. Poster looks pretty old. But look, there's a phone number on it. Just jot this down. Probably a cell phone. Give it a call, maybe? Okay. Okay. Come on. Where is it? There we go. They actually picked up. Hello. I have reason to believe you can tell me a place called Kima. There's a popular hostess down at Red Sirloin. Goes by Yukina-chan, and she's known for being pleasantly plump. Her size is please. Mm. The hell? What does that have to do with anything? I have to figure out her sizes. Alright. What the? He hung up. Alright. Crap, I forgot the place I was even looking for. Gotta call again.
Okay.
Red Sirloin goes by Yukina. Red Sirloin. Red Sirloin. So, let's see here. Okay, Red Sirloin. Oh boy. I'm gonna have to run everywhere just to figure out where I need to go. Oh! Right there, duh. D- Don't mind me, I can't read a map, guys. Even in the army, reading a map was difficult. I was always off by a bit. What's up, buddy? Yeah, you keen to try on the mine too? Just near your sizes again? Oh, let me tell you. She's 110, 100, 109. Okay. Okay. And 100, 109.
Oh.
All right. Bust. Wrong. Sorry, I don't know measurements. I'm sorry, guys. Measurements are just not my thing.
Oh, good.
Kidding me? I have the answers, I just gotta get them in the right order, guys.
Oh, boy.
Whoop! I fast forward it. Oh, poor Kiryu. I have him in this hell where he has to keep calling this stupid phone number. That's right. Make yourselves comfortable down Mino for a spell. Wait, what? Alright, back to the bar, I guess. Yep. There we go. All the way down this way. Doors unlocked. How strange. Ugh. It smells so damn foul. Doesn't seem like the place has got much use lately. Oh boy. Note refers to shogi pieces. From left or right, it says king, gold general, silver general, and pawn. Okay. Down, I think. I don't have anything to write down on right now. That is going to be annoying. Okay. Oh. Safe looks pretty suspect. I don't know the safe code. It says king, gold, silver, and pawn. King. Okay. Five. Eight. Two. And four. 5, 8, 2, 4. Out of the way before I forget.
Boy.
Ha! What? Shareholder's ticket. Hello? Well done. Wasn't that simple? Now, go order a Christmas present at Gomian.
Boy.
What the? Yeah, I know. Christmas present? It's that time already? We better be getting close. Can you imagine going through all this as just an elaborate troll? Hello. Told order a Christmas present. Ah, that. Just take a seat, sir. Something hard in this. What the hell? Ryuma piece. Come see us again. I could have just said, hey. Scare you. I didn't have to bite into this. Found this in the food. Shogi piece. What do you think it means, though? Oh, hey, buddy. What a coincidence. Did you get to meet Ginkaku?
Yeah.
No. But the latest hoop I jumped through ended up giving me a shogi piece. That's so. Oh, hey, that piece. That's not a Ryuma piece, is it? Excuse me? Look, why don't you just give me that piece, bud? Not like it means anything to you, am I right?
Boy.
I'm still not sure what this is supposed to mean, quite frankly. Hey, come on, hand over that piece. We're not going to just hand it over while we're in the middle of the wild goose chase. Want to explain why it's so important? What a yappy bitch. If you won't hand it over, it's only going to bring you pain. I'm sorry? We're doing this now? Old shogi player, yeah, what the hell? Ooh, he's got some health to him. And defenses. This is why I wanted Tiger Drop. Somebody with health like this needs to, you know, learn his lesson. I love the teamwork that we got going on here. Oh, backhanded bitch. Oh, beautiful kick. Beautiful stomp. I'm just trying to figure out where this music is coming from. Yeah, that's kind of why I need to upgrade my actual hits versus my attack. Damn you. So, care to tell us what's so important about this piece? Your turn to be the yappy bitch. That piece was crafted by a master considered to be a treasure among the shogi players. Basically a golden ticket to even the most underground shogi parlors. Any shogi player worth his salt would kill to have it. I better not be playing shogi. So I guess I'm letting you off the hook today. I won't show no mercy next time. Hello? Impressive work. That piece is quite coveted, so I'd be careful if I were you. Come on, how long do I have to play this stupid game? Oh, don't be that way. This is fun, for me anyway. No hard feelings, I hope.
Boy.
Just want to know where Kima is. Show me that piece to Santa Claus, and his red-nosed reindeer will guide the way.
90.
What? Santa Claus, this is getting more ridiculous. It's all the help I can give you. May your moves bring you closer to victory in that ruin. Oh my god. Well, before we do anything... Let's get some soup. Yeah, let's get some sashimi. And let's get some grilled marble wagyu. Why not? Just have the works. This sounds like an awesome meal to have. Oh, yes. I don't care if there's no bonus to it. I would love to have that kind of food. Alright, so. Santa with a red-nosed reindeer, huh? Well, we'll just go down this way and around and see what we got. Well, that definitely ain't it. No, don't want to deal with you. Not even close. Not even close on that one. Got two more. And then it's like, then I gotta pick and choose. It's another Nova Rich. Okay, okay, he didn't want to engage. That's fine. Now he wants to. Not even close. Come on. You do not want this. Oh. Alright. Didn't have to go that way, buddy. Not one bit. Did not have to go that way. Uh-huh.
Boy.
Excuse me, are you Santa Claus by any chance? Santa Claus, do I look fat and jolly, Dingus? Take it or not. Sorry to bother you. Oh. Because I'm wearing red, you can fuck with me? Well, Merry Christmas, motherfucker! Oh, jeez! Bruh, what the fuck was that? He just got a cheap shot in on that one. Cheap shot this, bitch! Dude, the big-ass cheap shot on me out of that one. Alright, that's the other one down. Missed. Shouldn't have missed, but here we are. Alright, I didn't mean to do that to him, but oh well, he's down. Now he's down. Stay down. I didn't mean to do this to you guys, but wrong people, not him.
Boy.
Are you Santa Claus by any chance? Ho ho, good job, you figured it out. I did? Yeah. Here's your prize, 5 golden knuckles. Oh, of course. Oh my god! What is it with you asshats? Get out of here. I shouldn't have to be doing this. Mudblood coffee! Anyone else while we're at it? Missile dropkick, he done. Alright. Almost. At this rate, I am going to get enough experience. Hey, can I buy some of your food? I'm kind of hurt. Well, I guess I'll have a smile burger. Yeah. Yeah, let's go with the king. Let's go with some fries, a shake, a salad. You know what? I could get some more. Let's go with a tuna burger. No, I could still fit some more. Let's go with a regular small burger. I could fit some more, but might be too full for any experience gain, so. Oh, yeah. There we go. Mmm. Good. Plenty of experience. Nope. There we go. Alright. Stats. Oh, yeah. Boosts damage done by extra to maximal potential, except for charge attacks. Boom! It's a passive skill, but it's a good one. Alright. Three more to go. Oh, what are the odds? I mean, he is sitting by himself. Something you need? Show him that piece. Who referred you? King Cuckoo. Don't know how you got, but ain't my circus, ain't my monkey. Follow me. We're running things from here today. Okay. If I have to master Shogi, I'm going to be in trouble.
ここはアベックが来るとこやないわ。
See, has he been waiting for a player? Please don't have me win a game of shogi because I would be so terrible at this.
あなたが村井さんね。これは昭和59年名人戦最終局の142手目の場面や。ここで挑戦者のヤブタは58馬と指して勝負に出た。 だがこれが敗因でヤブタは負けた。43に銀を打って王を固めるのが定石なことはプロなら誰でもわかるのに、ヤブタはなぜか勝負に出た。みんなはボンミスや言うが、わしにはそうは思えんかった。聞きたいことがあるんです。
若い女子に答えられるようなことは何一つあらへん。父兄の別所からあなたのことを聞いてきたんです。安心してください。私は別所の部下です。人言派のことをお聞きしたいんです。二十数年前のカムロ朝での事件覚えていますよね。
私もその時に生き残った一人かもしれないんです。あの時、現場にまだ物心がつかない子供はいます。一人おった。詳しく聞かせてください。何も知らんでも生きていけるのなら、その方がいい。教えてください。
ヤブタは名人戦に負けた後、公式戦から遠ざかって酒を浴びるほど飲んで体を壊して死んでしもた。絶対に名人になるんやと思っとったが、多分己の実力じゃ無理や言うことを悟ったんや。それが自分の運命やとな。せやから最後に自分らしい手を指して死を選んだんや。
人の人生っちゅうのは残酷や。あんたは今まで過去を知らんでも生きてくれたんや。余計なことをしていらぬ運命を消
化。She wants to know. Ain't nothing gonna stop her, not you.
どんな過去を受け止める覚悟はできています。だからあなたに会いに来たんです。お願いします。教えてください。話を聞くまで帰りません。お願いします。
あれはクリスマスの夜やった。
クリスマス。
お祭り気分のわしらの隙をつくように堂島組が襲ってきて、アジドにいた構成員は次々と葬られた。
けどあなたを含めた3人が運よく生き残った。
ああ。
あなたは河原さんと別所さんの助けで関西に逃れたのね。
せやけど本国から送られてきた構成員に居場所を突き止められてしもた。だがわしはこうして生き延びることができた。
うん。
どうして？
仲間を撃ったんや。
生き残った他の二人を撃ったの？
ちゃう。キム・デジンとジヨンミンやない。
キム・デジンとジヨンミン。
当時二人は16歳やったが、なぜか難を逃れた。その後の行方はわからん。
それじゃあ、あなたが撃った仲間っていうのは誰なの？
実はあと2人おったんや、生き残りが。
うん。
それはボスの女房とその子供や。
子供？
Uh-oh.
しっかりしろ。おい。子供を頼む。
Damn. Now the question is that child a boy or a girl?
형님
Uh-oh.Always was a savage, that man.
吸収が外れて、わしは生き残ってしもた。
Always double tap, guys.
それからモライという名前をもらって、こうして生き延びとるんや。
じゃあ、佐山の父親は、神言派のボス。
その後、ボスの奥さんと子供はどこへ？
河原さんがこっちへ逃がしたんや。
じゃああなたは、自分が助かりたいために、その親子を本国の組織に売ったのね。
その後その二人がどうなったかは知らんがな。
うん。
母親は死んで、子供だけが助かったのよ。
ほんま、あんたがあん時の子供なんか。
その子の父親を殺したのは誰なの？
名前は知らんが顔はよう覚えとる。ひげを生やした男やった。
それは風間のおやっさんだ。
風間、of course。 My father。
俺を育ててくれたあの風間慎太郎だ。
本当に？
And he's dead。
俺もその場にいた。
You were there?Oh, well. So much for that guy. Fuck that guy, I guess. Jeez.
Jingon Han or Enchuka?
So, da.
Beer no baka mo yukai mo. Temera no shiwaza da na.
So, da. Anta ni wa rei o yu. Sono uragiri mono no.居場所を突き止めてくれたんだからな。
Yeah, he'll be fine.
この男に手出しする前に郷田会長の居場所を吐かせてやる。
無駄や。そいつらは本国の先鋭部隊や。絶対に口を割るようなことはせん。
そう。郷田会長の居場所を教えてもらおう。
No, they're not.
その前にあの世に送ってやる。
I mean, before I go, just in case, you know, would you let me know? All right. Ooh! Suck it, Sim.Good dodge. Alright. Prefer to have some of my other stuff, but whatever. Did I just pick up the chair? God, this is a mess of a fight. Daggers flying everywhere.Okay, this is a mess. Hey, get some, drink some stamina. Alright, calm down, Sim. Oh shit, that killed him. Nice. Okay, can we do without this whole knife throwing bullshit, please? Thank you.Oh! Bounce up like popcorn, man. Where you going, buddy? We're not done with you.Now I'm done with you. No guns? Nothing? Hey, buddy.
Goda Kaisho no Ibasho ye!
Of course they're gonna get him.Damn rings filled with poison. Yeah, they all took it. Before they even get captured. I understand. Death before dishonor.
他人様に散々迷惑をかけた男が人並みに幸せな生活を送りたいなどと思ったが間違いやったんや、
うん、
運命に逆らったらあかんのや。
あの時死んでしまえばよかったんや。あの世でおふくろさんに娘さんは立派になったと報告しとくわ。幸せになるんやで。
Checkmate. Oh! I thought I was gonna pull it out, not throw it, push back in. God! Well, now you know. Kiryu's father was the one who killed her parents. Osaka Castle. Oh boy.
話聞いてくれるか。あのクリスマスの夜、俺は道島組の事務所に行った。風間のおやっさんは毎年クリスマスになると俺たちの個人ひまわりへ顔を出してくれていた。だがあの日、おやっさんは来なかった。俺はおやっさんに何かあったのかと思い、一人カムロ町へと向かった。
お久しぶりです。
何しに来た？
お話があるんです。
今日はダメだ。帰れ。
いつもは優しいおやさんだったが、その時は違った。俺は気になっておやさんの後を追った。おやさんは組の指示に逆らって人言派を逃がすつもりでいた。
He was?
お前が俺たちを逃がしてくれるというのか。
ただし、この町から
出てくるのが条件だ。
罠じゃないだろうな。
二人の会話は聞こえなかった。俺は、おやっさんが危ないと思い、体を張って助けようと思った。
仲間を呼んで裏口から逃げるんだ。このままだと全滅するのは時間の問題だ。俺を信用しろ。
Interesting。Hey, what are you doing?
やはり罠だったんだな。
待て、そいつは東城会の人間じゃない。
Damn it, Kiryu, what have you done?
俺、風間さんが危ないと思ったから。
Well, now he has no choice.
風間のおやっさんは 助けようとしてその男を撃ったんだ。
Foolish boy. I'll carry you.
俺がその男、お前の父親を殺したようなもんだ。俺を撃たないのか。どんな償いでもすると言ったろう。
カッコつけるのもいい加減にして。親の仇を取らせれば自分が犯した罪が軽くなるとでも思ってんの？罪を償うから俺を殺せだなんて。人はね、そんな簡単に割り切って生きていけないのよ。
Knew all this time, Kiryu, huh? I don't know how you're going to get smoke from this.God damn it, Kiryu, you got stabbed. Oldest trick in the book. Oldest trick in the book right there.I need to get that stitched up somewhere, buddy. Might be easier going the other way. Yeah, just walk it off, buddy. I'll drink a Abstim just for you. Is there poison on it? Hey, get to Aoi back before I black out. Oh boy.But my thugs will pick on you, attack, avoid them. Alright. Yeah, go the other way might have been a little bit faster, but I got... Oh my god, I gotta go the long way around. Can I... Go to my... Okay, good. Dude, he is walking funny.I'm a wounded dragon. Don't want to mess with a wounded dragon. He's looking straight at me too. I think I invested in all this health. I could just walk around this whole thing. I mean, okay, it's not bad going this path.But probably because I have all the health in the world. And all the healing items, just in case. Damn, you should have seen this coming, man. You knew there was going to be some revenge for it going on. Sorry. Come on, Gary. Can we just walk straight, buddy? No? No? Yeah, I'm just pulling up on the control pad. Like, I'm not moving anything. Poor Kiryu's just... He's going places. He's going places I don't want him to go. Still got plenty of health, believe it or not. Damn. Got someone in the way. Might have to fight one person. Maybe? No, we're good. Alright. God damn, that's a lot of health lost. That was a good knife stab, I mean.
ゴリュウカイは蒼天堀のあたりで派手にやったせやな。あれは韓国の連中が勝手に跳ねただけ。ほう、今まで散々奴ら作って大騒ぎしとったやないか。まあ、ほとんどが空騒ぎで終わっとるがな。喧嘩売っとんのか。挑発に乗るな。
お前も少しは大人になったの。せやけど、オミレンゴの後目はもうわしのもんや。うり。おー、ノー、ユーキッドナップドガール。おー、おー、ユーダンファクドアップ、バディ。おー、ドラゴンダッドゴナカムクラッシングダウンオンユー。
Whoever
kills Kiryu, huh? Whoever kills Kiryu gets the Omi thrown, huh? That's one hell of a reward for one person. Damn! She even dry cleaned my clothes for me! What a woman!
そこに座っていたのは、カオルさんだよな。ああ、カオルのことでちょっとな。彼女のことで。まあ、そんなことよりこれ。これは。ねえ、知らんけど、あんたのジャケットに入っとったで。いつの間に。
Damn, he knew I'd live.
Masaka.
Alright.
Tometemo muda ya omou kedo, sono kizu ya. Muri shita ra inochi tori ni naru de.
Gotta get my daughter back. This is bad on all levels. Who's calling? You Kiryu? Who are you? And how'd you get this number? Those aren't the questions that matter, fool. You want Haruka back? Then listen up. Where is she? If you've heard her, no more questions. Want her back? Get down to Yokobori Golf Center. Boy. Come alone. What the hell is this? Alright. Alright, food before I hit up the golf center. You know what? I could go to the expensive place. How's my health looking? Like crap. Try to avoid attacking anybody. Alright. Hey, I'm here again for some more food. Oh shit, I am still stuck from last time. Alright. Finally, get rid of the soup du jour. Alright. That's all he could stomach. It's alright. It was more than enough. And just because. Digest some of the stuff. There we go. Just in case. Nope, nope, nope. Not dealing with it. Not dealing with it. Out of the way. Out of the way. I mean, in a way I'm coming alone, but in a way I'm not. I'm bringing an army of people that want to kick my ass, so I think that counts. About time you showed up. Thought you actually care about the little brat. Where's Haruka? Did you leave Sengoku's note? You're spewing nonsense. Ain't no matter anyway. You won't be leaving this place alive. Alright, alright. Oh, okay. It's like back to being back in the arena. Come on. There we go. Beautiful. So much experience from that. I want answers. Where you got the girl? Where's Haruka? Where's Sengoku? All I was told was to kill you. Don't know nothing past that. Who hired you? Well, say it before I make sure you can. Oh, jeez. Get all my contracts online. Save it that way, man. Got no names. Damn. Kiryu, got some news for you. Just wish it was good news. You gotta get down the river path. Lickety split. Meet me there, would you? Got it. Thanks, Shirokawa. Not good. Everybody wants a piece of Kiryu now. Again. Wouldn't be the first time. Damn it. Is it on this side? Yes, it is. Good to know before I run all the way down. What you got, buddy? Ah, Kiryu. Glad you're here. Yeah, what's this about bad news? If this is about Haruka. Yeah, that. Afraid I can't tell you. What? See, I already got word that you took out the heavy at the golf center. Called him out all the way from Hiroshima on the shop. You're tough nut to crack, pal. Didn't fear you. I'm being that tough, though. Wait, don't tell me. Got the distinct feeling I shouldn't let you out of my sights. You got the look of a man worth a whole mountain of cash. Figured it will only matter time until I can find a way to collect on it. Well, today's the day, boss. No hard feelings, I hope. That was your doing? How much have you known this whole time? Me and my big mouth. Let's get the chit-chat, shall we? Sorry, Kiryu. Be good to me, bud, but I got money on the mind, you know? Well, let's get you strung up and put it to the spit. My boys here won't go down as easy as that clown from Hiroshima. You sure? Look like regular punks. You know... Let me drink a few of these. Hey, buddy. Bye. Have a nice swim. Yeah, get rid of you too. Hope you guys can swim. I mean, you probably do since Kiryu doesn't kill people. Oh, come on. Alright, you're the next one down. God damn that uppercut. That was a smooth ass uppercut. The guy went flying.
Boy.
Where's Haruka? And keep it short. If I don't like your answer, the river's right here. Don't make me throw you back in there, buddy. It was Isekai. He hired me. So if I sunk your ass, he'd give you 10 mil. I've always been a sucker for cash. Besides, to do business in this town, you gotta stay on Sengoku's good side. Where is he? Hiding out in acupuncture clinic. Really? Acupuncture clinic. Well, I'm not gonna lie, I really do need to go back there and see if I can actually get anything. Ooh. I mean, that's so good. I'm so close to that. Oh well. No, 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 we're not doing this. Bye. No. No? Okay. You know what? I'll take that. Alright, well, hey, can I get some acupuncture too while I'm at it? Hey, buddy. Let's see. Yeah, treatment. Oh, come on. I want the tiger drop. Oh, well. Hey, buddy.
Boy.
It's okay. How did you... You just let him run past you, man? Hold it. Ah, shit. Really? Oh, well. Alright. Punk, get over here. Hit it with this shit. You done yet? Huh? Learned your lesson? You've not hurt Kiryu. Alright, he's out. You got a place to run, so talk. Where's Sengoku? Where's Haruka? If I tell you, I may as well be signing my own death warrant. Then you would prefer to get a running star? Let me sign it for you right now. You wouldn't. Hold on, hold a sec. Yeah? Hello? Huh? What? Then what was I even... What is that? Yes, sir, I get it. Says I should bring it to him. If I go, I'm dead for sure. Go by your damn self. Where? Osaka Castle. You'll see when you get there.
Nani?
Huh? Hey, I know it's a little late to ask, but I'm on borrowed time here. You want to protect me, what?
Yeah,
right. Try praying to Bilkin over there. It's over. I'm finished. Yeah, it was... You're finished the first time you attacked me, asshat. Come on, just a few more. Alright, take a cab to Osaka Castle. Alright, how am I doing on... I'm doing just fine. If I'm at a point of no return, I've got plenty of healing items, and they usually have healing items for you. Alright, here we go. 660 yen, let's go. I almost have 2 million yen, man. That's awesome. Yep, that looks like a traditional Japanese castle. Why the rumbling? Who builds a castle like this? Seriously, who? Oh, now I'm just playing Neo again. You know, I never tried playing Neo with bare hands. Be a good change of pace. Bring it on! I actually have a book for these spears, so you know what? Damn, I can't do anything to the armored samurai. No! Give me the spears, damn it! No, no spear. Bro, these fans can't hurt that much. It can't. Alright, he's done. Or he's down for now. Oh, what? I'm sorry? Excuse me? Yeah, get the fuck out of here. The fuck was that? I'm just gonna go down for like 2 seconds and then come back up with a little bit of health. Oh, hell no. Get your ass back over here. Alright. Oh, no. Yeah, charge up that heat, baby. Stamina Royale. Ninja! Old school ninja! Okay. Damn ninjas. Being too evasive. There we go. Oh, you know what? I'll go and grab the free Stamina Royale. Alright. Don't mind those guys, they live. Everybody lives when they're fighting Kiryu. There we go, beautiful. Yeah. Couldn't tell if that was a smoke bomb or a flashbang. Ooh, nice counter. Second floor, done. Third floor. Okay. Fresh with the Sky King, actually useful. Out. Wish I could have any part of this. Like any of these weapons. No, they shatter when they die. Bullshit. I mean, there is nothing over there to even think. Actually, there is. Ninja Dada. Should've done that the first time. No! Why are you dropping that? Don't drop it. Don't drop it. There we go. Suck it, ninja. Oh! He tried to do a ninja flip and just did not work out so well. Alright. Now we're playing Neo. Spear on, with a spear, baby! How dare you hit me out of my spear? Who getting it? Oh. Yeah. Such a good technique. Oh. That's right. That's what I thought. Get out of here. Stupid ninjas. Hello? Come on. No, don't drop this. Oh, holy shit. Okay. No. Bruh. Okay, I mean, we're back to using guns, I guess. I can do this all day, buddy. Like, who puts a gun right there for me to use? They use anybody else. Put it anywhere else. So much for samurai armor. Oh man, they they all respawn. Goddamn. Ragdolled on that one. What do I have for gear? No, it's for you guys. Just go after. Go after him. Not the tiger drop I was looking for, but you know what? Still effective. Hey, buddy. Guess what? Let's see your cronies, shoot me over here. Alright, you done. Four. Toughness said? I could use one. Actually, use two. How to deal with the stupid ninja. God damn, man. They're taking my leg out from under me. Yeah, these controls are a little bad. Just a little. Let's go. Oh, you're bringing a real weapon this time. I see. Feels like I'm the one... I'm the monster for them to hunt, jeez. Any weapons for me to take? Not looking likely. It's okay. Brought my own. Thank you. That back. That was battle skills. Where are you? That. Why not? No. There we go. Attack is at max for now. I would need items, I guess, to boost that up. So, that, and get that heat gauge boosted. So close to maxing that out. We're getting there. We're getting the max stats. I don't like fighting where all the spikes are there, buddy. Ever thought that was a good idea? Especially when you have your own guys falling for this shit? a little bit beyond me. Okay, you stupid ninjas. Get hit, thank you. Alright, come on, buddy. God damn! That guy took a beating. Oh, he's staying down this time. Nice. No, 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 no. We're not doing using toughness affinities, we're just using basic toughness. There you go. Alright. Saving that shit for the good stuff. For the final boss, at least. Ooh, there's spears lighting around. I'm gonna be using those. You're not gonna, you know, try and fight me? Haruka? How'd you let this happen to you again? You got tigers? How cliche. Only two tigers? I mean... You got plenty of meat. You're gonna regret this, buddy. I mean, the iron spear is doing damn good. Why do you have so many iron spears in all this? Like... Come on, A-Butt, don't fail me now. Nice! Damn, Fierce Tiger 1's down for the count for the most part. Damn! That's one. Okay, this battle ain't that bad. Yeah, just grab another one of these. Okay, never mind. Okay. Okay. Damn. Dude, I took a lot of damage from that hit. Holy crap. Okay, the tigers actually do have... No. Tigers really do a lot of damage, so... I mean, they're tigers, after all. Okay! What heat action am I going to do to this poor tiger? I mean, yes, it's trying to eat me, but still, man. Tiger's gonna tiger. Oh my god! Dude! It's fucked up! Crushed its skull! Don't worry, guys, they're just taking a cat nap. Yes! He's a fucking monster! And he's still running at you! Like, bruh. Looks like you failed, buddy. Dude, look at his stature. To that guy, dude. Yeah, I kind of figured that's how it was going to be. Yeah, man, that's a large-ass tiger rug. You know how much that shit costs? Yeah, that is pretty fucking much. Yeah, you got what you deserve there, buddy. You know, I actually do not feel sorry for you, bro. We fighting today? Okay, day after tomorrow. Gotcha.
Washira souryoku wo agete Kamurocho ni semekomu. Kakugo wa ii na. Ah. Hona.
Dude, he was stabbed before. He did all this with a stab wound. Wait, how did you get here?
よかった。
ママからメモのこと聞いたの。そうか。無事でよかったわ。またカッコつけちゃって。この Oh please. What next? You gonna give me a dressing down too after all this? You were here the whole time and you didn't help, asshole? Were you the one that kidnapped the girl? Tiger drop. Yeah, can I actually unlock that now?
Hi. Kore de yoshi.
Arigatou.
Kore, ittai douyu koto nano?
Dou shita?
ママが残していった走り書き。
なんて書いてある？
あなたのお父さんは生きている。だから桐生さんを信じてあげて。
生きている。
生きているって言ったって。一体どこの誰なのよ。ママ、こんなメモ残してどこ行ったんだろう。
タミオさんの姿が見当たらないのか。
Well, I'm glad that we're back to normal now. I can't read that. I'm sorry.This is your first time in Kansai? Yeah. Didn't get to go on too many trips or anything. Right. Well, let's say we go exploring for a bit. Can we? Yay, let's go, Uncle Kaz. Only call me Uncle. My final message to you. Your training's not yet at an end. Raise your sights to the highest possible levels. You will gain the ability to surpass your limits. Aim to become the strongest man in the world. That's all. I mean, it's almost there.Let's see here. That's definitely going to be useful. Alright. Take an appreciation. The only thing I really care about is the employee of the month. Alright. Boost that defense. Alright.The health up just a little bit more. Alright, fine. Alright. Alright, let's go, Haruka. Robot battle action? Ooh, I think I know what she wants to play. I can't blame her. She wants to go there? Oh. We're at least going to go to Club Sega, damn it. Robot battle action. Alright. Yeah, you owe a lot. Oh, much, sir. Can I learn Tiger Drop, please? I would be if I had the original controls right in front of me. Let's see. Come on. Yes! Finally. I'll be able to learn the Tiger Drop. Let's begin. I see. Sir, you experienced a lot. You'll definitely feel the effects of this treatment. Let's begin. Leave it to you. All done. This is... seems like an effect on how you feeling. Yeah, I feel my body getting more sealed, like my body's remembering movements I forgot about. Komaki Tiger Drop. Hell yeah. Yeah, thank you. We'll come back again. So, to learn the Tiger Drop... Was it heat action? I don't think it was. Yeah, it wasn't the... Wasn't there was a battle skill. Purchasable. Let's see here. Tiger Drop. Enter stance with RB and then press Y right before the enemy lands an attack. But in order for me to do that, I gotta learn it first. So, it's gonna be a little bit. Alright, so. I'm just gonna end it for tonight. Yeah, tonight was going to be a quick stream because I'm exhausted and I just wanted to get. I need to get this game out of the way for the summer. Because of the summer, I've got three games I want to play. And these are some of my favorite JRPGs back when I was a kid. Like during the PlayStation 2 era. So, want to get to those. And thankfully, most of them have had re-releases, except for one, which I'm sad about, but I got that on the PlayStation TV, so I'd be able to play it off that. But next time, we'll explore with Hanukkah a little bit, and that. Sorry, Haruka, and then maybe get some more side quests out of the way, or the storyline side quests. Then we're almost done with this game. But, let's see here. Let me send you someone else. Yeah, let's go say hi to Samurai Kitsune. Why not? He's playing Insurgency, probably with the group. Oh, it looks like he's got quite a few people in the group chat, so let's see how that goes. There's more people in the group chat than people watching right now. So yeah, let's go say hi to him. Till next time, this is Faramir, signing out. Good night.